Kerfoot back in. Takes a look. Sent it to the net. Scores! Deflected pass, Binnington. And the Leafs are on the board.
He does a nice job. The turnover in the neutral zone creates the chance. But look at Kerfoot's thinking, okay, where can I pass this thing? And at the last second, instead of passing, just an excellent tip by Engvall. Saad was behind him, wasn't able to take care of his stick. For Kerfoot, he looked to the middle of the ice. There was nothing there. His camp was taken care of. And wow, what a great tip back the other way. Binnington sliding over to his right. Engvall gets positioning, gets the stick out.
His shot hit a leg. Picked up by Bunting. Back up top. Scores! What a blast by Nylander!
The quick little wrister. This is some of the problem that the puck possession game of the Leafs does get. Side-to-side action, retrieve down low, and the guy left all alone through a perfect screen through Shen. Watch as this shot comes. Good downward power right by the leg of Shen.
The opportunity for Lebo. Now in front, open net, scores! Michael Bunting! And the Leafs are back within one again!
Comes out, gets the puck deep. Another example of just throwing the puck to the front. Mikkola tries to actually help his goaltender out by playing.
Now back up top for Nylander. And Matthews scores! There's 5-1! And they're back within one!
And watch the release point. It's back in his stance. He just gets the wrist turn at the last second.
Back to Marner. Down low. In the slot, scores! Michael Bunting doubles down again! And for the first time tonight, the Leafs get even!
Release that Bunting gets a piece of. You've got the threat on the other side taking away down low.